na okay na lahat. Pwede nyo na itigil ang investigation.
Bro.
Don't get me wrong. Nagpapasalamat ako sa ginawa nyo. Na niligtas nyo yung buhay ko. Pero babe, babe, masyadong delikado. Sindikato nyo yung binabangga nyo. I just want you to be safe.
Alam ko.
Buti na lang, nung wala ako, andyan si Vin. Binantay ang kanya. Bro, salamat. Salamat.
Wala yun, bro.
May maniwala ka sa akin. Sinubukan kitang makausap. Tumawag ako sa'yo. Pero hindi kita makontak eh. Kaya yung tinawagan ko si Vin.
Tinawagan ka ni Lance.
Yes, he did. Bro, I'm sorry. I thought I recognized your voice, pero hindi ako sure. Tapos naputol yung call. At ang akala namin, patay ka na.
It's okay. It's okay. I understand. Mahalagang iligtas na ako. Salamat. Babe, magkasama na tayo. Hindi na tayo maghihiwalay pa.
Bree.
Malapit na matapos yung CT scan ni Lance. Akala ko umuwi ka na.
Bree, I just wanted to explain why I didn't tell you about Lance's phone call.
Explain mo. Ano ba explain mo, Vin? I trusted you. Ang laking bagay nung tinago mo sa akin.
Hindi ko sinabi sa'yo because I didn't want to get your hopes up. Paano kung prank call yun? Or maybe it was a trap from the syndicate to make us believe that it was Lance, pero it...
Well, it wasn't a trap. It wasn't a prank, it was real, Vin. We could have saved him. We could have saved us from all the heartache, the pain, the confusion.
The confusion? Hey, come on. Please.
Babe.
Hello po mga kapuso, this is Ken Chan. I'm your journey host for this season. And please subscribe to GMA Network's official channel.